करंट अफेयर्स 12 मई 2021। देयर इज द फर्स्ट क्वेश्चन, द थर्ड आर्कटिक साइंस मिनिस्ट्रियल एसेंबली 2021 हेल्ड इन व्हिच सिटी? न्यूयॉर्क, टोक्यो, न्यू दिल्ली, ढाका। ऑप्शन टू इज द राइट आंसर, टोक्यो। यूनियन मिनिस्टर अर्थ साइंस डॉक्टर हर्षवर्धन वर्चुअली रिप्रेजेंटेड इंडिया इन द थर्ड आर्कटिक साइंस मिनिस्ट्रियल 2021 हेल्ड इन टोक्यो फ्रॉम 8 to 9 May 2021। दिस ASM3 मीटिंग जॉइंटली ऑर्गेनाइज बाय आइसलैंड एंड जापान। द थीम ऑफ ASM3 2021 इज नॉलेज फॉर द सस्टेनेबल आर्कटिक। द फर्स्ट ASM मीटिंग वेयर हेल्ड इन USA 2016 एंड सेकेंड ASM मीटिंग वेयर हेल्ड इन द जर्मनी 2018. Remember these two things. You can take the screenshot of also. Okay, here is the second question. The first revenue minister of Kerala passed away. Her name is K.R. Gauri Amma, Thomas Manni, K.N. Banagopal, M.B. Govindan. K.R. Gauri Amma. She was the first revenue minister of Kerala. On 11th May 2021, the first revenue minister of Kerala and JSS leader K.R. Gauri Amma, Kalathi Parambir Amman Gauri Amma, Tanga Pura name, passed away due to age-related ailments at the age of 102. Oh my God, century. She became the first revenue minister in 1957. From 2001 to 2004, she served as the Minister of Agriculture. She was the first woman to graduate from Hindu Ejava community. Her autobiography titled Atham Katha won 2011 Kerala Sahitya Academy Award. Here is question 3. Which state became the fastest to adopt an online fraud reporting system? Bihar, West Bengal, Assam, Odisha. Right answer is Assam. Here is the extra fact on the right side on the screen. You can take the screenshot. Here is question 4. Recently, Indian and Indonesian navies conduct passage in which sea? Arabian Sea, Bay of Bengal, Persian Gulf, Andaman Sea. Arabian Sea is the right answer. The Indian and Indonesian navies conducted a passage exercise in the Arabian Sea on 8th May 2021. The main aim of the exercise was to improve interoperability and understanding between the navy units of two countries. From Indian Navy, INS Sarda participated in this exercise. From the Indonesian Navy, KRI Sultan Hasanuddin participated. The last passage between India and Indonesian Navy was conducted on 13th March 2021 between INS Kalpeni in IN Dornier and KRI Sultan Sikandar Kudda. Question number 5. R. Sanmugasundaram has been appointed as the next Advocate General of which state? Kerala, Tamil Nadu, Karnataka, Andhra Pradesh. Tamil Nadu is the right answer. On 9th May 2021, Senior Counsel R. Sanmugasundaram has been appointed the new Advocate General for the state of Tamil Nadu. His appointment has been approved by the Governor Banwarilal Purohit, the Governor of Tamil Nadu. Okay. So he was on Rajya Sabha MP and State Public Prosecutor from 1996 to 2001. Question 6. Which government agency has released a report titled Connected Commerce? Option A, Niti Aayog. Option 2, Indian Army. Option 3, AYUSH. Option 4, Indian Railway. On 10th May 2021, the Niti Aayog has released a report titled Connected Commerce, Creating a Roadmap for a Digitally Inclusive Bharat. Niti Aayog has released this report in collaboration with MasterCard. This report identifies challenges in accelerating digital financial inclusion in India and provides recommendations for making digital services accessible to its 1.3 billion citizens. Here is the extra fact on the right side on the screen. You can take the screenshot. Question 7. Which space agency is set to launch the Deutsch 1 mission to the moon? Roscosmos, SpaceX, NASA, ISRO. Here is the right answer is SpaceX. Option 2. Elon Musk owned SpaceX is set to launch Deutsch 1 mission in the moon. The satellite is launched to be first quarter of 2022. On board Falcon 9 rocket. Under this mission, the SpaceX will carry a 40 kilogram cube satellite dubbed as Deutsch 1. This launch will make Deutsch the first crypto in space as well as the first meme in space. Okay. Question 8. who has been named ICC Men's Player of the Month for April 2021? Option 1 R Ashwin, option 2 B B Kumar, option C Babar Azam, option D Rishabh Pant. On 10th May 2021, ICC has named Pakistan captain Babar Azam as ICC Men's Player of the Month for April 2021 for his superlative performance in the 3rd ODI and 4th match T20 series against South Africa. The women's category, Alyssa Healy of Australia has won the ICC Women's Player of the Month for April 2021. Okay, so related to current affairs, ICC Men's Player of the Month for March 2021, Bhubaneswar Kumar, India. ICC Women's Player of the Month, March 2021, Lizia Lee, South Africa. Question 9. Who has become the first Sikh woman to be selected Scottish Parliament? Palvinder Kaur, Pam Gosal, Anmol Narang, Sweet Kaur. Right answer is Pam Gosal. Pam Gosal has created history by becoming the first Indian Sikh to become a member of Scotland Parliament. She was elected on Conservative Party ticket from West Scotland. She is also the director of the Conservative Friends of India Scotland. She was born Glasgow and spent most of her life in Scotland. Okay, question number 10. Recently, Laltiram passed away. He was related to the which field? Freedom fighter, social activist, politics scatter. So right answer is freedom fighter. On 9th May 2021, freedom fighter and veteran as well Indian National Army, Laltiram passed away at the age of 98. He had worked closely with Netaji Subhash Chandra Bose and Indian National Army. Laltiram was among the four INA veteran who had taken part in the Republic Day parade in 2019. Got it? Next. Question 11. Which nation plans to create a COVID-19 separation line on Mount Everest? China, Nepal, India, US. China is the right answer. China has decided to create a line of separation at the Mount Everest summit to prevent Chinese climbers from mingling with those climbing the world's tallest mountain from Nepal. This decision comes after a number of COVID-19 cases were diagnosed among climbers ascending the mountain from Nepal. On 7th May 2021, Nepali climber Kami Rita Sherpa reached the summit of Mount Everest for the 25th time. Okay? Kami Rita Sherpa, 25th time. Which state's police has launched COVID-VAN helpline number for senior citizens? Assam, Kerala, Haryana, Delhi. Delhi is the right answer. Delhi police has launched a helpline number for senior citizens who are struggling with their essential needs amid COVID-19. South District Police of the National Capital have launched a COVID ban helpline 012-2624-1077 for senior citizens. On 7th May 2021, the Delhi government announced that it will organize a mass COVID-19 vaccination drive for all the media houses. On 6th May 2021, the Delhi government has launched a service through whose residents can apply for oxygen cylinders for COVID-19 patients who are in home isolation. Okay, next. Who has become the first Indian origin person to win Arab World Nobel Prize? Sabana Azmi, Tahira Qutbuddin, Mansa Parveen, Jabbar Rahman. So, right answer is Tahira Qutbuddin. Dr. Tahira Qutbuddin has become the first person of Indian origin to win the 15th Sheikh Zayed Book Award. This Sheikh Zayed Book Award is considered to be the Nobel Prize of the Arab World. Tahira Qutbuddin was given this honor for her work, Arabic Oration, Art and Function. She is a professor of Arabic Literature at the University of Chicago. Arab World Nobel Prize, first Indian. Which nation was the top exporter of passenger cars and LCVs to South Africa in 2020? Germany, Japan, China, India. India is the right answer. As the Automotive Export Manual report, India was the top exporter in passenger cars or light commercial vehicle SCV to South Africa in 2020. The 87,953 units imported from India accounted for 43.2% of total passenger cars and light commercial vehicles imported by South Africa. The Automotive Export Manual Report released here on 7th May by Automotive Industry Export Council. Question number 15. Who won the men's Madrid Open title 2021? Alessandro Gebreu, Markel Granollers, Horacio Gebeles, Sebastian Vettel. So in tennis, world number 6, Germany's Alexander Zverev won the Madrid Open 2021 final for the second time in Madrid. With this win, the world number 6, Alexander Zverev has claimed his fourth Master 1000 crown and second Madrid Open title after winning the first title in 2018. In women category, Aryan Sabalenka of Belarus defeated world number 1, Ashleigh Barty of Australia to win the 2021 Madrid Open Women's Single Title.